Once in a while, we stand tall enough to touch the sky, look the sun straight in the eye, and laugh. To me, this laughter is the finest sound there is. It is the sound of the human spirit, the sound of life.
She was born in Texas, lived in a commune in Alaska, covered the Congress in Washington, and started a television production company in New York. Linda Ellerbe has done it all, her way. This woman is one of my heroes. I'm Whoopi Goldberg.
Say the name Linda Ellerbe to anybody in this business and you'll probably get a smile.
I'm Linda Ellerbe, NBC News, London. Hi, Mom!
As a network anchor and correspondent, Linda fought on-the-job sexism and traded the standard dress code for jeans and cowboy boots and never shied away from speaking her mind.
You may have noticed more news on TV at more hours of the day and night in recent years. This explosion, if you will, has been referred to by ABC News' Ted Koppel as the news continuum. Very well. Right after this break, the news continuum.
She's always been brave enough to be herself. She's always done it on her own terms.
Somebody said once, you're not a team player, and by God, they got that right.
Fighting the networks is one thing. Fighting breast cancer is another.
Hello, I'm Linda Ellerbe. I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I was absolutely devastated. Any woman who says otherwise, I'd check her pulse to see if she's breathing.
To say that Linda keeps busy would be an understatement. She can be found anywhere in the United States giving speeches, many on breast cancer awareness, and giving a voice to the nation's children.
A crazy world, they tell you. Keep it quiet, they say. Don't tell the kids. I mean, do kids have a need to know? Do kids care about the news? Do kids deserve a voice? Can a kid change the world? Are you kidding?
Most kids think that adults don't treat them with respect. Well, when you do treat a child with respect, they know it. And Linda Ellerbe always has done that.
Dixie, if you can, I'd like for you to share with us that morning in your life.
Well, I was sitting in class, and I see this huge explosion out the window, and it's just, it hits me that those are my twin towers that I grew up with, and it's like, it was so scary.
Nick News has become something of an institution in kid TV.
I'm proud of the shows we've produced, not only for Nickelodeon, but for CBS, ABC, HBO, Lifetime, MSNBC, MTV, Court TV, Trio, WE, and A&E.
And Lucky Duck Productions has won every major award in television. Go, Linda! And go she did, writing bestsellers for grown-ups and a series of 8 children's books about kids who start a school newspaper. Outspoken?
Well, I never have thought of myself as a maverick. I always thought everybody else was a little strange.
Unconventional? Smart.
If we can't all be friends, can't we at least be better strangers to one another?
Cool.
You look wonderful, and I like your red shoes.
I like the red shoes.